Lexi, tell us what you're most excited about this year.
I'm excited about these new artists, definitely. I'm a new artist, so I'm excited about the new artists that are making accomplishments. I was nominated for 2 last year, so I'm excited for those who are nominated for the first time. I'm also excited for these legends, these living legends. Having the ability to pay homage to them this morning at ASCAP was tremendous. I got to do a tribute. It was myself, Tasha Page Lockhart, and Brian Courtney Wilson, which was tremendous. It was amazing, man. So I'm grateful. I'm humbled. I'm excited.
What can we expect next from you?
Yeah, expect my new single. It's out now, actually, for pre-order on iTunes. So it's called All the Glory. We're at number 14 on Billboard after 6 short weeks. So I'm excited. Working on my album, Dear Diary. We got a lot going on. So stay tuned. Stay connected. I got a brand new app. It's in over 60 countries. So they got it in Africa and the UK and everywhere. So please get it. Please support it.